Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Many of the health benefits of turmeric that people in the Far East have been taking advantage of for millennia can be traced to one very important chemical compound. Curcumin, the reason that turmeric has a bright yellow color, has been touted as a powerful ingredient with wide-ranging uses. Some use it as a disinfectant, others use it for its cosmetic properties. Yet many people prefer to use this compound as a treatment for minor ailments like laryngitis and more serious conditions like diabetes. So thanks to the curcumin, today we can take a look at seven medications that can be substituted with turmeric. 1. Prozac, fluoxetine, and imipramine, antidepressants. According to research performed within the last few years, curcumin lowered depression in some animals. It gave positive results far above Prozac and imipramine with no side effects. 2. Aspirin. Doctors often advise patients who are prone to or at risk of blood clots to take an aspirin every day. Those who find themselves in this position could trade the industrial pharmaceutical for a more natural choice due to curcumin's ability to inhibit thrombus formations. 3. Cholesterol medication. Turmeric tested better than Lipitor in studies done in 2008. Curcumin has wonderful anti-inflammatory properties and fights oxidation in diabetics. 4. Corticosteroids. Cortisone, hydrocortisone, and prednisone are types of corticosteroids that reduce inflammation, whether it be topical or internal. In one recent study, turmeric outperformed these kinds of drugs when dealing with a specific eye condition that involved inflammation. 5. Diabetes medications. AMPK is an enzyme present in mammals that improves insulin sensitivity. Metformin is a common medication used for stimulating AMPK, but in 2009, scientists discovered that turmeric was at least 500 times more effective at jump-starting this important enzyme in our bodies. 6. Anti-inflammatory drugs. Curcumin has proven to be more effective at reducing inflammation than 6 different over-the-counter and prescription anti-inflammatory medicines. Here's the list: ibuprofen, naproxen, diclofenac, celecoxib, tamoxifen, aspirin. 7. Chemotherapy treatment. Because of curcumin, turmeric has been used to fight multiple kinds of cancer, including lung cancer, skin cancer, stomach cancer, as well as breast and ovarian cancers. It's done better than a leading chemo drug called oxaloplatin that's often used for colorectal cancer. These studies were published in the International Journal of Cancer. As always, we strongly recommend consulting your physician before substituting any medication for natural remedies. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.